Hey everybody, we're back.
Roger.
Oh boy. The next fun part, the harbor.
You want to follow me around, fine. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You should have a little more faith in your captain.
How did that get turned to fucking thermal? Yeah, it'd be nice if I could actually get behind cover before I get fucking sniped. Fucking. Thank you. Alright, where's the next attack chopper? Chris, you're fat!
To open up on us. We're sitting ducks out here. We need to find cover.
Damn it. Don't talk, just run.
That's nice. Thank you, Steam.
Keep moving! We need to reach that building! Alpha to HQ. We got a visual on Ada Wong. We're in pursuit.
This is HQ. Ada Wong has been spotted moving down the canal. Charlie and Delta teams form a perimeter around Kucheng.
All right, we can get the chopper from here. That's that. Now we get Ada.
Copy that.
She's here!
Well, at least we came out of that fight with a lot of grenade rounds.
Roger.
This is where they've been developing the C-virus?
Alpha Team to HQ, come in! We're in pursuit of Ada Wong!
No use hiding, Ada.
You're going down.
No.
Damn it!
No.
Damn it!
Wait, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Son of a fucking piece of fucking shit.
Damn it!
What is all this?
Keep your eyes peeled. Who knows what this bitch has in store?
We're trapped, Captain.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes. We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
Your little bag of tricks isn't going to stop us.
Actually has to do that.
Keep those damn things back. I'll get the lock.
Security breach detected in room 0.
Yes, that's fucking amazing, but...
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Let's move. There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Give it up, Wong! We have you!
Never send a boy to do a soldier's job. It's been fun.
Ada! Ada! Don't lose her! I won't! Ada!
Your friend likes to play hard to get. Has she always been like this?
Okay! Hey! Okay! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her!
Leon, what are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Captain!
Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Just making a break for the harbor!
Get in!
Oh, crap. I gotta
drive. You said about me hiding from my past. You were right.
Captain?
Catch up to her?
Won't stop until I do.
I don't have to use the turret section, but I think the driving part's the best. God.
This is Piers Nivens. Ada Wong is moving south towards the military port, advising all personnel to be on the alert.
Don't bother, we can handle this. I've had enough of these stupid games.
Sorry, no can do. All of our units are currently engaged. I don't have any to spare.
Damn it! Do you think this is part of our plans?
Now we've got you!
Soldier, we will. Just keep those civilians safe.
Roger that. Good luck. Hopefully we can put an end to this shitstorm. Delta out!
Driving, is this China or fucking Midgard? Well, at least I can cut the driving around bullshit and just leave. Or, well.
Thank you.
Hey, grab your gun. I'm taking the wheel.
Hang on! I'm taking a shortcut!
Crap. I don't want to do turret section. Especially with little health.
There we go!
She's not getting away again.
You're not gonna lose us, Ada!
You're actually ahead of me.
HQ to Alpha. We've spotted an aircraft carrier of unknown origin in the harbor. Chatter we picked up indicates it might belong to Neo Umbrella.
Wait, is Chris just giving this thing unlimited boost now?
That's where Ada's headed. We can't let her reach it.
How do you know she's behind us?
I'm gonna jump it!
Ada is behind us. We beat her. How? What the f- AI Chris is a fucking madman. I think he stuck his dick in the fucking gas tank and just pissed in it. Take my biopower! Oh, punch boulders. That doesn't count! We don't even know if she's there! We got there ahead of her! What the fuck? I didn't even think that was possible. I thought she had an automatic, like, rubber band where she just was always ahead of you. Snipper.
Keep your head down. They got their sights locked on us. Be careful. These enemies are different.
So these are new Umbrella's finest, huh?
Oh, great. Turned into a bomba beater. Oh, yeah, I can't actually. Wait. Really? It'll let me take the. Probably a bad thing. Now I got even more ammo. I have to. That was. Oh. I don't think I want to take that, because I already have a sniper rifle.
Careful. These enemies are different.
So these are Neo Umbrella's finest, huh?
Although something tells me it's probably going to give that weapon to me in the next chapter. Damn it, Chris!
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We have to figure out where on board she's hiding.
As long as it doesn't start, like, actually dropping that particular ammo when I don't have the weapon, then... I wasn't on that side of the... Am I? It did it. It fucking teleported me across the hold. That's fucking shit. Thank you. to this ship. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, I see.
Well, that's just great. What else can go wrong? How the hell are we supposed to get that bulkhead open?
Figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, there's a big explosive mealworm monster behind you. Here, we're gonna take control away and make you look at this.
Hey, Captain, I think I found just the thing to blast that bulkhead open.
Okay.
Convenient.
Beard, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Fucking predator arm blades. Those ones suck. Fucking bitey ones like that. Those ones will fuck your world up. Oh,
Now that's how you open a door.
HQ, come in. We're continuing our mission to apprehend Wong.
Now let's get those stairs back down.
How do I have to go over here? Okay, no, not the Vorar. Eat it, Chris. Good boy. We gotta go on the outside of the ship. That's how we gotta get up there. Fucking really.
Go!
for it.
Roger that.
Yes, you see us. Congratulations. Now fuck off.
Roger.
So you kind of already know we're on your fucking boat.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city has spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Don't wanna. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Are you kidding me? I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Chris, you can do it. I believe in you. Chris, you have to use your giant muscles. Ew. It bugged at me.
Thank you.
No. Some kind of flying thing.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just
giving you exactly what you gave me,
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Is this the part that I think it is? I think this is the part I think it is. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the part that I think it is. Leon has his little thing where he had to gather 3 keys.
It's Ada!
It's a different Ada. It's the real Ada.
Ada, stop!
Oh no, this isn't the part yet. Ow. Will you shoot the motherfucker that I want you to fucking shoot? No, you're not. You're not going to shoot the person I want you to shoot. shiny shells at least.
Upstairs, move!
Chris, I need you to be fat and tank this for me. Yeah, you're fine. Okay, well, anyhow, that's an hour, so I'll catch you guys next time. Later.